beautiful people.
Get that right angle.
Yeah. We're here at the Summer Stars. Not really. It's not called Summer Stars. What's it called? It's called. No. So this campus, this school is the head director is Donna. She was my she's like an inspirer, man. Like what else can I say about her? She's an inspirer. And she's the head of the school. I went to her campus, so like Summer Stars. It was up at the Performing Arts. And this place is pretty much like a lot like that. You know, it's beautiful. It's got open fields, you know, teaching kids just how to have fun, how to open your imagination, how to be, you know what I mean? Like that. Just be yourself and be okay with that. So this is what I'm kind of getting. I'm kind of getting that vibe in this place. You know, I really kind of, especially with all the beautiful things you see around here, all these questions that they ask, like, what is your line between fantasy and reality? Like, that is what? Love that, man. What do you think? What do you think? Check out that playground, baby. Ooh. Oh, you already know boys is about to hop on that playground. Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah. What's up? Oh my God. It looks like an insurmountable challenge. Can we do it? Of course we can.
Everybody is.
Oh, no, never mind. Come on.